Hi friends, I am Lovleen and welcome to my channel Keen Lovleen. Homemade pizza in a microwave in just few minutes? Oh yes, and it's incredible. My microwave mug pizza recipe is a serious game changer when it comes to your meals and maybe your life. Just saying. It's a real food, fast and better than fast food. You'll simply not believe the results. So let's get started. So all you need for this easy recipe is all-purpose flour, baking powder, baking soda, milk, oil, rest are the ingredients that you generally use while making pizza, pizza sauce, cheese, capsicum, sweet corn, onion, and I've taken some oregano as well. Take some flour, add baking powder, baking soda, and a pinch of salt. Mix the dry ingredients thoroughly. Now add milk, oil, and then mix it together. Mix them thoroughly so there are no lumps remaining. Put some pizza sauce in it and spread it around the surface of the batter. Sprinkle on the cheese generously or as much as you want. Throw in some onion, capsicum, sweet corn, and you're good to go. Also, I'm adding some oregano for the taste. Now this baby is ready to go into the oven. I'll microwave it for 2 minutes or until it rises up and the toppings are bubbling. Basically, the timing may vary depending on the microwave that you're using. And voila, let's dig in. Oh, look at the texture. Oh, I'm so sorry. I couldn't wait. I myself couldn't resist to dig into it. So I had 3 or 4 bites and now again I'm showing you. You can see the crust as well. It is all cooked properly. Hope you liked the video, and if you did, don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel, and thanks for watching.